Hey, Aunt Beulah sent me a Halloween present because I can't make it to her party.
She doesn't have to go, and she gets presents?
It's a Molly Dolly? Whatever happened to a crisp 20?
Very funny, Salem.
Five's a crowd, doll.
Just took his shirt off.
Worse than cold popcorn. I'll be right back with some more. You're just a doll. You didn't smile at me, right?
I'm a Molly Dolly.
Salem, please tell me you're throwing your voice.
Not me. Too many caramels.
Want. Make sure she doesn't get out of there.
A little time in the box might do her some good.
I'm a Molly Dolly.
I know. Wait, you're behind all this. Why'd you see all the doors? How'd you get out of the bread box? Where's Salem?
The Molly Dolly is bad. Hide me behind the rye and close the door.
You sicken me. Molly Psycho Dolly, I don't know what you're up to, but if you don't unlock this house, I'm going to throw you out in the middle of traffic. Well, as soon as you unlock this house.
I'm a Molly Dolly.
Stop that! Can't you say anything else?
I'm a Molly Dolly, and I'm going to get you.
That's not what I wanted to hear. Look, Molly, I'm not afraid of you. I don't know if you're aware of this, but I'm a witch.
Ooh, I'm scared.
Look, I'm warning you. I have friends over.
Oh, goody. I have friends, too.
Nice to meet you, Frank. How'd the operation turn out? Gotta go.
Monkey's repeating on you, too, huh?
It's only 8:45.
The doors are stuck.
I'm pretty sure the mud porch is wide open.
Not anymore. Don't go. The night has just begun.
And they say she's the next Teddy Ruxpin.
Who turned out the lights?
Ah! Me! That's it. I'm calling my aunts for help. The phone's dead.
If you're a teenager scared out of your wits, press the pound key now.
Listen, I shouldn't tell you this, but it may be our only chance for survival. That doll has magical powers. It's out to get all of us. Run, hide, save yourself!
Sabrina, when you do a prank, you go all out. I heard about your river of candy corn.
It's not a prank! We're never gonna get to see Enchanted April! Around here somewhere.
Are we afraid of the dark?
Can we take out the batteries or something?
I can't find a candle, a match, a torch. There's never an angry mob around when you need one.
Here's some light.
Maybe we could put a bag over her head.
Merrily, 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 life is but a scream.
Sabrina, I know you went to a lot of trouble, but sometimes pranks can go too far.
What am I gonna do? There's no spell to stop killer dolls.
Everyone's hiding. Come out, wherever you are.
That's it. You're going down to a plastic nightmare. Your waking days are over.
Way to go, Sabrina. My plan to pretend I was a coward worked.
Okay, now all I have to do is go wrestle Frankenstein, the mummy, and all those other freaks. I'll go get my aunts.
You'll never get away with this.
You better hope Aunt Beulah saved your receipt.
You don't toy with Sabrina, especially if you're a toy.
Oh, really?
Sabrina!
Isn't this fun?
See what she's doing?
Oh, what's the problem? This is the right doll. I thought Molly would be fun for Halloween.
No, you see, in this realm, we don't give toys like this to children.
Fine. I'll stop her.
I'll stop terrorizing if you stop yelling.
Deal.
Okay, guys, pack it up. Party's over.